Kyrgios has been handed a suspended ban of 16 weeks and a fine of $25,000, 17.75 lakh rupees, by ATP for aggravated behaviour. An investigation determined his pattern of behaviour over last 12 months to be in violation of ATP's code. Both fine and suspension will be triggered if Kyrgios doesn't comply with certain conditions throughout a 6-month probation period. Subscribe to the channel for more news.